You can see right there, that was Ted back in the day.
Right in the middle there.
Before he drank that dang invisible solution that made him deaf and, you know, invisible. That's Ted. Right there. Love ya.
So then the muffin says, "That's no shoe, that's my wife."
That's not, come on, man.
Get it? Cause the dog? No.
Dogzilla, written and directed by Dave Pilkey.
Get a load of this word, Keef.
What's that? Are you reading a dictionary again, Alma?
What did he say?
He was like, "You know your mom?" And I was like,
"No."
Yeah, and he was like,
what's your relationship like with Invisible Ted?
Well, he used to be a good guy, you know, pretty funny and stuff, but now he thinks he's a better jumper than
Alan. That's enough.
Okay, we're back. Ted, what do you want to say? What do you want to say to Ray? What do you want to say? Oh, see?
Real sincere.
Sorry.
Very sincere, Ted. I can see through your invisibility. No, it's not funny when you say things like that, Ted. She's been dead for 3 years, okay?
3 years.
Now say it like you mean it.
Say it good, Ted. Honestly, do it now.
That's a lot better.
Okay, that's better.
I forgive you, Ted.
Okay, Ted.
Can we get a zoom in on that?
That's great.
Alright,
hug it out.
Yeah, me and Ted, we don't have that much of a relationship. Friendship. Nothing. Try to keep our distance. I mean, you see what he's done to Ray over the years, and I don't think I really want that.
Oh,
no,
Ted,
come out.
Ted,
oh
my. Yeah, there is rumor that we've been called the Dream Team. I don't know what that's about, but we've done a lot of good in this community, and I think we're ready for the big leagues.
I like to honor other people's property. I don't like to barge in and say, "Hey, I'm a cop. I can do what I want. I still require a warrant," and that's my stand.
Excuse me.
All right, this is a conservatory. Come on.
Don't touch that bread.
Yeah.
I mean, a little bit of that.
Don't, guys. I've never.
They're making demons.
There's nobody here. If they come back, we do not have a warrant.
Alamo, chill out. You're not like this.
Yeah.
Mo and I do have one difference. He tends to worry about other people's property, when I prefer just to barge in and do whatever I want. Cops, right? I mean, come on, seriously.
All right!
Yes!
Definitely!
Best
of the year!
Yeah! We're the best cops
guys,
in the world!
Guys, don't forget Ted!
Oh yeah, Ted! Yeah!
Yeah.
Jello!
Phone calls.
All right. Hey, is Chief, how's it going?
It's the chief.
Congratulating us.
Yeah, that was a pretty good bus back there.
I
know.
I know. We just did.
We're off the force.
Tether off. We're gonna tether off the mother sucker. Tether off the sucker. tethered walk, we're gonna tether.
Chuck Flambry.
Shut up, Ted. They're both Jewish.
Oh,